This is a very interesting question. A man buys a plot of land for rupee 3 lakh. He sells one third of it at a loss of 20% and two fifth at a gain of 25%. Now the question is, at what price he must sell the remaining land so that he makes an overall profit of 10%. Isn't it interesting? Okay, let us see how to solve this question. What is the CP of total land? First, we are going to write down CP of total land. CP of total land is rupees 3 lakhs. Okay, now what is the overall profit which he needs to make? Overall profit percent is 10. Now, with the help of these two, that is CP of the total land and overall profit, can we calculate the total selling price? Which formula we will be using? Total selling price, when gain percent or profit percent and CP is given. Yes, it is CP into 100 plus profit percent divided by 100. So let us put the values. So we have 3 lakhs into 100 plus profit percent, overall profit percent is 10 upon 100. So these two zeros get cancelled. So we are left with, right? So if you multiply, what do you get? Right? Have you got this value? 3,30,000. That will be the total selling price after overall gain of 10%. This is step one. Now we will be using the information that he sells one third at a loss of 20%. So for the one third land, let us write down what information we have in terms of mathematics. So CP of one third land, what is that? 1 by 3 into 3 lakhs, that is rupees 1 lakh. Okay. Now here loss percent is 20, because it is given that he sells one third of the land at a loss of 20%. So can we calculate selling price of one third land, SP of one third land? That will be CP into 100 minus loss percent divided by 100, which is equal to 1 lakh into 100 minus, what is the loss percent? It is 20. So 100 minus 20 is 80. Simplify this. We get CP of one third land as 1 lakh and SP of one third land as 80,000. Okay, now see what information is there for the two fifth of land. For two fifth of land, now we will be calculating the CP first. CP will be 2/5 × 3 lakhs. So that gives us ₹1,20,000. Okay, now it's given that 2/5 of the land he sold at a gain of 25%. So gain percent is given to be 25 for 2/5 of the land. So what will be the selling price of 2/5 of the land? So this will be equal to CP into 100 plus gain percent or profit percent divided by 100. Simplify, 1,20,000 into 100 plus 25, that is 125 upon 100. When you multiply, you get this as ₹1,50,000. So what are the total selling price of the two portion of the lands? 80,000 and 1,50,000. So we will be writing now SP of 1/3 and 2/5 portion of land, that is equal to 80,000, this we have calculated, plus 1,50,000. So you add it, what do you get? You get 2,30,000, right? So now the total selling price of the land, total SP of the land is ₹3,30,000. We have calculated this earlier, right? So what is the SP of remaining land in which we will be having overall profit as 10%? So 3,30,000 minus 2,30,000. What do you get? We get 1 lakh. Is it clear?